Breaking news today on the coronavirus pandemic, with more than 19,000 people now having died here in the United States from COVID-19. That death toll higher than any other country. In fact, it has just surpassed Italy. The number of confirmed cases in the United States now almost 500,000. You see the numbers there.
Shout out to Fab, though. Tag him in the box. Look. The year just started and it's getting out of hand. 2020 just came and fucked up everybody's plan. China created a virus, it's taking over the land. People losing their jobs, we gotta come to a stand. Nobody washing their hands and pass it on to their mans. Everyone quarantined, so everyone on the gram. Nobody seeing their friends, nobody paying the rent. What's happening in this world, it's gotta come to an end. 2020 ain't the year, everyone feeling fear. When Kobe just passed away, everybody shedding tears. The news keep telling us things, so everybody is scared. No more weekend with the boys, no more party sipping beers. It's for real, now everybody walking wearing masks. The store's running out of food, the register's got a glass. They closing down all the schools, so everyone skipping class. 2020 ain't the year, throw this whole shit in the trash. That's a fact. Yeah.